Hey, I like to meet a girl, and she asked me, "Hey, damn punker, what are you doing the whole day long?" And I thought, "Well, let me tell you this," I said. And then I explained how my day goes on. And first, I get up at noon, have some beer for breakfast, then I go to the toilet, do the stuff I always do. I need to do this, and then I'm tired from all the fun, go to bed again. In the evening, I get up again, have another beer, turn up the juice with the real pop-punk heroes from Sex Pistols, and then I need to go to the toilet again and do the stuff I always do. And then I'm tired, have to go to bed again. And at the next morning, the whole thing starts all over again. It's a real punk rocker's life. I don't know if he believed me, but as I looked up, she screamed and ran away. So, punk rocker's life, not for everyone. Goodbye!